great celebration tonight of all of you. At this time, I would like to introduce Reverend Larry Guttridge to start us with our invocation.
Let's stand, please. Heavenly Father, we come in your presence humbly, thanking you for this occasion that we have to honor some people in our community. We're blessed, Father, to have them here, the young people with such skill and ability, such promise. We thank you, Lord, for our hometown heroes who stand by our side, helping us day by day. And I thank you, Lord, for the Kiwanis Club, that we have the chance to honor them, and for the work that you do through us. Lord, is it just a joy to be here to share this evening, for you to make it possible. We thank you, Lord, for the food that you have provided and the hands that have prepared it, and ask, Lord, that all these things might be blessed to the honor and glory of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Larry. And now I would like to introduce Mr. Bruce Boyd, our Florida Foundation Division 19 trustee.
Thank you.
Governor Stuart Ross. Our current Florida Kiwanis Foundation trustee and past Lieutenant Governor of Division 19, Bruce Boyd. Past Lieutenant Governor of Division 19 and a past 7-year Florida Kiwanis Foundation trustee for our division, Rick Angelikas. A number of recipients tonight in the room that have received special recognition from Kiwanis, and it consists of our George Hickson Award, the Ralph Davis Award, and the Walter Zeller Fellows that are with us tonight. These fellowships were bestowed upon these individuals by Kiwanis International and by the Florida District of Kiwanis. They represent the highest recognition a Kiwanis member can receive. And will these outstanding Kiwanians please stand so you can be recognized? Thank you. Thank you for all your hard work. Also in the room tonight are a number of past hometown heroes. I'd like to recognize Ray Nicely, Mary Guthrie, and Ruth Antrikas. I would also like to introduce the president of our Lehigh Senior High School Key Club, Alina Rodriguez. The Vice President of the East Lee County Key Club, Daniela Gomez. And our Riverdale Secretary, Amanda McDowell. All of these fine students do a great job in the clubs at all of the high schools. We also have in the room tonight our volunteers and employees are the backbone of our thrift store. It is their hard work that results in our club's ability to make all of our community donations. I'd like to recognize these wonderful people. If you would please stand up. I know we have some of the store workers over here. Kathy, volunteer. Finally, and most importantly, we would like to welcome all of the students from our elementary, middle, and high schools who are here tonight as recipients of Kiwanis College Scholarships. This is your night. Now, without further ado, our key clubbers from the three high schools are here to serve